state championship game. Inspiring all of us who continue to work to prove that sport and football are for everyone in any arena and are stronger together.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the honorary captains for Super Bowl 56. The captains of the California School for the Deaf, Riverside Cubs. And players from the League of Champions, Inglewood Chargers and Watts Rams. And to flip the coin, sports icon, equality champion, and the first female athlete ever to receive the Presidential Medal of Freedom from here in Long Beach, California, Billie Jean King. And now, referee Ronald Torbert.